Just so you know, day 26 of the 30 days of progress bar 95 challenge ran into a technical difficulty where during the recording the power immediately shut off. Thankfully the MKV file is still saved, but MKV is not a format that Movie Maker recognizes. So I'm trying to get that file converted into a format it can recognize, such as MP4. Anyway, upon seeing the converted file, if you find any watermarks, feel free to ignore them, at least for the most part. Day 26 will still go on, but the second part of it is much shorter, around 5 minutes, due to the fact that I didn't want to have to restart the whole damn process of finding Easter eggs and hexes over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. So, yeah. With that said, hope you can still enjoy day 26 of the 30 Days of Progress Bar 95. Stay tuned. The 30 Days of Halloween Special. It's been 26 days since the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge started, and we're almost nearing its conclusion. Surprising to see that. I'll probably keep this count up until at least day 31, which I will then replace with Happy Halloween, or something like that. Anyway, I'll get Steam loaded up and then we'll start our good old buddy, Progressbar95. Please stand by. Okay, everything's ready? You good? Okay, good. With that said, let's get going. Day 26 of 30 Days of Progress Bar 95. Alright. Let's do this. Just double checking here.
You've got mail.
All right, thank you for the email. Alright, so progress bar 11. Our first challenge is to collect 350%, close 40 mines, and catch 13 red segments. Okay. That should be pretty simple. alright, that looks pretty good. Not perfect, but... Hey, 95% is still better than nothing. Right. Let me start. Progress for Cheat Town. This will probably mean my dog to come to the day. Ooh, found a fed pixel. I wonder what that was. Duo septum. Alright. I must say, this is turning out to be the shortest progress DOS run through I've ever come across. Okay. Okay. I already went to that folder, so... restarting here. Now for the final ones, I'm going to go with them. The ones with the easiest access to the file. Let's see. Okay, that didn't work. Get rid of that.
Yeah.
Okay. So. Right. You got a giant mouse treasure, don't you? Give me a Right. Now it looks like we'll have to go into bar OS 10 even later. It's already been a while since I did a hex puzzle. But it hasn't been that long. At least, I don't think.
All right.
All right. Got the puzzle solved. Okay. Okay. Gonna shut down. Get back into progress. Borrow 10.2. Because why not? Dude, that's the world's loudest startup noise I've ever heard. I'm gonna do progress bar first, and then take care of the rest. We borrow progress bar 10. Looks like a good idea. Plus the UI design is pretty good too. Ooh, a new screensaver. Right. That screensaver is absolutely pretty cool. Ooh, almost had that one there. Perfect. Bring this to pipe to my left. Wow. Nice. Very, very nice. Right. Like, this is like progress bar 11 and stuff. Okay, me starting. Back to 10.2. I haven't gotten pro on that. Woohoo! Made it! Nice! That's not bad. Still no new messages out. That one's relatively quick. And the messages are coming in as soon as I... I finished my little spiel. Pizza. It's probably the time for a replay anyway. There we go. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to wait a while. Bin seems to be asking me a question. Alright, that was perfect! Definitely needed that extra life there. Thank you very much, game.
You've got mail. Right,
looks like I got my mail.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Thank you. Let's restart. Right. We're going to Progressbar95. Fittingly enough. We've got two cursors. Right. Let's go to our save. Right. Oh, come on! See, that counts as online closing, right? I'm down to my last life. Don't want to screw this up. Oh, shit. Well, the progress bar is almost finished anyway. So we can talk about what I'm planning to do. What I'm planning to do is use game progress to fix the error, hopefully. Okay. The error fixed. I've preserved my life count. Just missed that eye bonus. With the life count of reserve, I can complete the level. Right. Got that out of the way. Got this guy out of the way. Oops. I didn't mean to catch that, though. Quit sparing me, quit me. Check it out! Great. That was pretty fun. Alright. Right. Let's see. Progress bar 95 left.
Got mail. Thank you.
Nice. Progress ball, huh? Pretty cool. Thank you.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Pretty cool. All right. Right then. I'm gonna take a restroom break and I'll be right back. Okay, back.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. So let's see what's going on here. Let's look into the mods. Minimal included mods. Ooh, that is perfect. Very cool. This is cool. Really? We got that out of the way. Nice wallpaper. It's a cruise ship of some sort, huh? Okay. Okay. Cool calculator, that way. All right, perfect score.
Got mail.
Alright, doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Okay. That didn't go so hot, did it? Again! We're really doing this again. Ooh, 47.
You've got mail.
Wow. That was quite a run. Back in Hackrush. Did I click the wrong button? Right in the middle of our puzzle too. There we go. Made it. So quite the slide puppet on this, didn't it?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Ooh, that was pretty good.
You've got mail.
Right. Alright. Here we go. Progress for 7. Been a while since I've done that. And I mean that in a big way. Once you finish off with those goals, we'll play one last round with the Progressbar98, and then we'll end the video from there. Since check progress is almost ready, all right. Got 3 more red segments to catch. All problem. And since I already used check progress, guess I'm gonna have to wait. Like usual. Be back in a bit. Looks like check progress is ready. Coolio. We're almost the expert on this system. Right.
You've got mail.
Cool. Look at that. That is pretty good. That is so cool. 5 levels away from Crow on an expert. All right. Level 95. Perfect score again. All right. Thank you. defrag time. All right, go to the mines. That's the last segment I needed to catch. Okay, first time we've ever had a technical difficulty on a Progressbar95 challenge. Surely. This must be a mistake, right? Guess that means I'll have to start a new session of Progressbar95, huh? Oh boy. This is not a good time to be having a power outage. thankfully the old one was saved on there. That I'm thankful for. At least as an MKV file. I'm pretty sure you don't want to see a black screen on there. Anyway, I'm going to go have some lunch and I'll be right back. Please stand by. Okay, back. For the record, the feeling of the computer turning off in the middle of the run is not something that is stopped at.
You've got mail.
That's why for this reason, I'm going to keep this session much shorter and, oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to set up the camera, didn't I? Got a new wallpaper though, at least. At least with Hackcrash I did. Okay. Okay, like I said, due to technical difficulty reasons, I couldn't finish the whole session. So, with that, That's why I chose to end the session early. Anyways, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. It's the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out, everyone.